we are left with one skater on the ice. He came into the 92 Olympics as one of the gold medal favorites, and he had a disastrous technical program. He is the four-time world champion. He now lives in Toronto. His mom and dad are here. Kurt Browning.
Disastrous warm-up. Trying to fall. He didn't do it well in warm-up. Double axel, that is the easiest element in the entire program. Loss of concentration, deadly. He's won four out of the last five world championships. In the fifth one, he was second. Comes to the Olympic Games and he just can't deliver the goods. The last time he did this jump on the warm-up, he fell hard. He tried to get another one in, he did a double and it went sideways. He just couldn't pull it off. It looked like he had it a little scary on the takeoff here. Toe wasn't solid, but there he almost had it. Just could not save the landing. Loss of concentration here, a double axel right there. He goes, nope, it ain't gonna happen. That's an instant reflex, we call it a pop. When you pop a double axel in the short program, it counts as an omission. It's like you never tried it, 0.6 deduction.
And the reaction of his coach, Lewis Stong, is too painful to watch.
Where's home? I miss you, Sonya. I love you so much. I need a hug. I guess the Olympics are just not my thing. I felt so good tonight.
Yeah, you look kinda good. The triple axel worked like a dream. It was great.
Yeah, I felt good going to flip. I guess my right arm was down.
And the first set of marks for world champion Kurt Browning.
Disastrous. You're knocking off 1.1 on the deductions.
And the marks of presentation.
When he arrived here in Lillehammer, he was skating absolutely fantastic, and each day he just started to lose it a little bit. There was talk of an inner ear infection that caused him to lose his balance, but what a rough break.
Disaster doesn't begin to describe what happened to Kurt Browning. He is in 12th place. We'll be back.
Cannot do anything but fall on that jump. You have to wonder why he didn't take it out. If he's struggling with it in warm-up, he must have a lot of faith in his jump. But here's the one in the performance. His toe just didn't seem to give him the height that he needed. Again, it was tilted. Tough break.
Kurt is with Tracy Wilson.
You've won 4 world championships. What is it about the Olympic Games that's so different for you?
I didn't feel like it was the Olympics. I felt really good. I was smiling. I was happy. I was ready. I was enjoying my skate. And the longer I had to think about the fact that I'd fallen, the worse I started skating. And I think that's why I singled the axles, because I was in shock, going, in my head I wasn't thinking about my program, I was thinking, I can't believe this happened to me again. And then the next thing I know, I'd made another mistake, and I just went, it just doesn't really matter anymore, I guess.
When you say about this happening to you again, are you feeling like you're reliving Albertville a little bit?
No. I've enjoyed this Olympics, and mm-hmm. I've enjoyed the practices and being here. And I did what I wanted to do. I came here and I skated well during the week, and I think I proved my point. I'm a damn good skater, and they can't take that from me. They just can't give me a medal.
All right. Thanks, Kurt.
Thanks.